are dealing with jazz classics in our final today, and players, here's your clue. In one account, this song began as directions written out for composer Billy Strayhorn to Duke Ellington's home in Harlem. 30 seconds. Good luck. Smiling as if you came up with the correct response. Let's take a look. You're not sure now.
I just like smiling.
That is take five. Sorry, that's wrong. It'll cost you nothing. You'll remain at 1,200. Let's go to your left now to Nate. He gave our champion a good run today and wound up with 25,800 and wound up also with the correct response. What is take the A-Train, Duke Ellington's signature tune. And you add 10,000, putting you in the lead with 35,800. So, champ, over to you now. Are you taking the A-Train? Are you taking the A-Train to victory? Oh, yes, you are. 20,908. Yeah, you can breathe a sigh of relief. Nate made you work for it. 52,108 today, and now 26-day total of 1,991,135. Will he hit the $2 million mark to wrap up the week tomorrow? You can have